know, Marthanda Varma of Travancore is the only Indian king who defeated the most powerful empire of that time, Dutch East India Company, which spread from Africa to Japan. A relatively small kingdom, Travancore changed world history in 1741 in Battle of Kolchale by defeating Dutch, which leads to the decline of their empire.